friends, I am Parvinder Kaur from West Highlander, and in this video I would be speaking about MBA in Canada. This video would be of particular interest to students who would like to know about doing MBA in Canada. In this video I would be covering topics like top MBA programs in Canada, the requirements the students need to fulfill to get admission into an MBA program in Canada, the cost of MBA program, different streams the students may apply to do an MBA program, as well as the stay back options once the students they have successfully completed their MBA in Canada. So friends, keep watching the video for the information. Canada is known for its quality education worldwide. An MBA degree from a Canada would definitely provide you with better career opportunities once you complete it. So there are many universities which provide MBA program in Canada. As per the QS University Top Rankings 2021, six MBA programs of Canadian universities, they have placed in top 100 MBA programs. The business schools of following universities have a place in this list: University of Toronto, University of British Columbia, McGill University, York University, Western University, and Queen's University. So the MBA programs of these universities, they feature in the top 100 list. There are other universities which provide MBA programs which are recognized worldwide. So an MBA program would surely give you an edge if you do it in Canada. Another query the students have is about the requirements of doing an MBA program in Canada. Now there are certain requirements the students they need to fulfill to get admission in an MBA program. So I would be speaking about the journal requirement. Different universities they may have their own specific requirements, and the students would need to check with the universities about the specific requirements of the program they wish to do. The students they need to fulfill the academic requirements, the work experience requirements, and of course the English language proficiency requirement. As in Canada, one of the languages spoken is English, so you need to have evidence of your English language proficiency, which may be in the form of IELTS or a PTE. Then some of the universities they may be requiring a GMAT score. So again, the students need to check with the particular university if they have a requirement of a GMAT score. Then there are letter of references and personal essays. These play a very important part in the assessment of your admission application. So these are the requirements the students need to fulfill to get admission in an MBA program in Canada. There are many streams the students may choose to do their MBA program in Canada. It all depends on their past qualification and any work experience they may have, as well as what they like to have, what would they like to have in terms of their career aspirations. So there are different fields of MBA. The students may choose to do an MBA in journal management, financial management, public policy management, healthcare management, management of technology, specialization in leadership, specialization in entrepreneurship. So there are various options the students may choose to do an MBA program. As I previously said, it all depends on their interest and their career aspirations. Now speaking about the cost of an MBA program in Canada. Friends, as you know that Canadian qualifications, they are recognized worldwide, and an MBA from Canada is quite affordable. There are universities where a two-year MBA program may cost you about Canadian dollars 1,30,000. And there are other university where a two-year MBA program would cost you Canadian dollar 50,000 or 55,000. There are other options where the tuition cost is less than this. So depending on your budget, you may choose an MBA program, and you're sure to get a degree which would give you a solid platform to start your career after the completion of the course. Another query which the students are very interested in about the stay back options. Friends, Canada is a country which has got a very good student visa policy. So if you complete a 2 years program in Canada, the students are eligible to apply for a 3 years post-graduation work permit in Canada. So you complete 2 years of your study in Canada, and then you get an opportunity to work in a developed and advanced economy, which would be a very solid thing in your CV. Having a Canadian experience as well as a Canadian degree would also open many settlement pathways for you in Canada. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about the study in MBA in Canada, please contact our experienced and expert counselors. They can guide you about the different programs available in Canada, the admission requirements, as well as the process to apply for admission. Thank you.